behalf of the organizers of Ijeom Odum Festival and Awards 2020. The first edition is epic version. I, Cletus Chukwuemeghobodo, CEO Men of Music, is here to let out the press release of Ijeom Odum Festival and Awards 2020 that is taking place at a press conference holding in Enugu, Nigeria on the third day of January 2020. One of the greatest assets the Igbos have in is their diversity. But unfortunately, in their historical existence, they have completely failed to exploit this diversity to their advantage. Instead, they have withered and fought, concentrating on few things that set them apart instead of things that bring them together. The aim of introducing Ijeom Odum, which has three segments, like the festival, awards, Igbo conference, and leadership acquisition, is to form a strong Igbo-rooted identity and a sustainable pathway that will lead the next generation to live, to build peace and unity among them. Participating in cultural activities. Participating in cultural activities can benefit individuals in different ways, some of which are deeply personal. They are source of delight and wonder, and can provide a continuous emotional and intellectual experiences, whether pleasurable or unsettling, that encourage celebration or contemplation. Culture is also a means of expressing creativity, forging an individual's identity, and enhancing, preserving communal value. Cultural experiences and opportunities for leisure, entertainment, learning, and sharing experiences with others. From museums to theaters, to dance, to fashion, to art, to public libraries, culture brings people together since it's people's social way of life. Ijeom Odum Festival and Awards, the first edition of its epic version, is aimed at promoting Igbo African true culture and tradition through arts of music, abo, drama, ejeje, writing and documentation of Igbo history and cultural values, agbo, and fashion, ejeje, which is an extra component that stands to verify the core value of our culture and tradition through appearances. This event is packaged to be educative, interactive, and a means of passing history down to our youth and children. This also looks out to honor public figures, leaders, and philanthropists. We best people went to a world. These are notable personalities in every field of life. And since Ijeom Odum is combination of the three genres of literature, which is art, we're looking at awarding people of different James, as I rip out agomago onomana ifeabu ife igbo abịka mmadụ ekwu ndị anyị ga-enye awọda n'asụsụ bụ anyị ka ha ozi nwikere onye ọbụla ntị. Ịga mmepe m festival na wọdụ bụ ụzọ anyị ga-eji onye onyinye nkwanye ùgwù. Ndị anyị ga-enye onyinye nkwanye ùgwù bụ ndị anyị pụrụ mbọ ha gbara n'ịkwalite omenala na ọdịnala Igbo n'ụzọ inyere mmadụ aka n'ụzọ nka nakwa n'ụzọ igosi ọnatarachi nke onye. Anyị bịa na ejije, anyị ga-enye Chief Pete Edochie award, anyị nke a na-akpọ onyinye nkwanye ùgwù. Abịa n'agụmagụ, anyị ga-enye Maazị Chinedu Ọfọmata onyinye nkwanye ùgwù. Abịa n'abụ ndị bekee kpọrọ music, anyị ga-enye Flavour N'Abalị a onyinye nkwanye ùgwù ya na ụmụobodo Igbo iji gbaa ume n'ịkwalite omenala Igbo site n'egwu. Wee abịazikwazie n'ụzọ ịkwalite ndị si n'akụ Chinyere ha enyere ndị mmadụ aka nke a na-akpọ philanthropics. Anyị na-enyekwazi mmadụ dịka His Royal Highness Idochide Uzimba, Uzim Uzimba na Uzi Kingdom, the Agent of Oholder of Idato. Na ọtụtụ ndị ọzọ anyị ga-enye onyinye nkwanye ùgwù. Ọya mere ọ dịrọ na ife nyere unu maka na ndị ọrịka ebumnobi anyị ka anyị na-egosi unu kịta. Ya bụ o si wee bịa anyị n'obi icheta ndị a. Daalụ. Ka anyị laghachi azụ na bekee. Who by merit deserves to be honored in their artistic talent with which they promote Igbo to African identity? The event also aims at attracting foreign tourists who are to witness Igbo culture on display. It is true that Igbo men are on our watching, which means there is every need that we promote and sustain the true cultural value of Igbo using art, which is one of the major tools that can create peace and oneness. For this reason, Lead the Future Initiative, LFI, is collaborating with Memo Music and Daring Crown Models in conjunction with Enugu State Minister of Culture and Tourism to see to the prime sources of the event, scheduled to hold every 14th day of March 2020 at Gold Valley Hotels, New Haven, Enugu. Thank you and God bless you.
Unu na-eme ọfụma. Ije n'ihu, ọ bụrụ na anyị n'anya, anyị ga-afụ na event a dị iche from other events ndị mmadụ na-emebe. Even the person would like to come up with the English kind of awards. But ndị nke a na-esele anya si, let's go traditionally. So, it is now time for Christians.
Once again, I want to say thank you to the organizers of this press conference. Like I said before, my name is Deacon. I have a question to the organizers of this event. We've seen so many awards, we've seen so many events, stuff that looked a bit like what you're about to do, all right? We heard you talk about the aim, the vision, so which means it's something that is continuous. after this year, still do next year. But I have a bit of a challenge with the place where you talked about the names of the people you want to award. All right, most times I feel, okay, in as much as we know awards come by merit, all right, but I feel there are still other people who are still doing some great stuff that deserve recognition. And when this award year in, year out from different kind of organization keeps going to certain set of people, it looks as if it's because they're already known, whereas there are people who are still doing some great stuff in the background. So I feel there are still people who need to be recognized. Maybe you need to put it out via voting or whatsoever, instead of making it to, you know, channeling the award to a certain set of people. So I'll just stop here until maybe I'll still come back to on that question, but I want you to clear me on this.
You were right to say, why are we focusing on particular set of people? Not really because Flavor or other people we called have many names. Remember we said, and many others. Maybe, or maybe not, Zoro is included. Because I said, and many others. I think people should be kept in suspense.
That would be better that we don't even get to know some names that are already mentioned in the award. So we just wait until that day. Because if we already know those who are going to be the awardees, or who will take the awards home, then there is no need for us to come for the event and sit down there because we already know them. So those of us who might not be their fan won't have any business to be at the event.
Okay, so now I want to go straight to the point. Right now, this is the, because we throw up a nomination letters to people and notification to people, and so far we've gotten these names on board. Now, we received a message from someone here, but we've not really looked into it before we started this press conference, and we can't go back to it. So, what we did right now is that we received that message, so, but we've not actually looked into it right now before this press conference.
If I look from your logo, I would assume that this is going to be a fashion show. And it is on the 14th of March, which means all these three segments you have talked about is supposed to happen on that same 14th of March, which is virtually going to be very choking. If you're going to do festival and awards, Igbo conference and skill leadership, I want to assume that the whole project is those three, but you're focusing on awards now. That's what I want to assume. So the 14th of March will be only awards. Is that what you're saying?
It's only an introducing.
Introducing.
So, yes. So these activities will be carrying on.
Down the
subsequently.
Okay.
But on the 14th of March, we will be having awarding, fashion awarding, and concerts.
What is the purpose of this 14th of March? Are we coming to celebrate Igbo culture in totality? Are we coming to watch runway? Are we coming to honor? Because no matter how much you have five events or five purposes in one, there is one that you're trying to achieve, one particular one. So what is, what Igbo nation, what are Enugu people, what are people who want to come for this award? What are they coming to see primarily? Everything is secondary.
On that 14th of March, we are going to celebrate Igbo culture. That is the main thing. That is the concert. I read it. They are going to infuse fashion while they take just a short time, and then they are going to come through, you know, after some performances.
I just have a quick question. As much as I appreciate the fact that you're trying to honor Igbo culture, are you not worried at all that this event might seem discrimination some sort of way to those who are not Igbo? Exactly with this question where you said you're going to have the show purely Igbo and have other people and have an English speaker.
Exactly.
Are you not worried that other people who are not Igbo, who will be interested in attending the event, who feel like they are being discriminated or not represented, or they don't feel like they are a part of this event at all?
Or in Bamiya, we say, Nkem, Nkem, Kai, Nkai. If they want to know more, they just think they make it. I have to preserve mine first. And I'm an Igbo. I am the only one of my mother. And this is the first edition of it. Can we learn it?
Okay.
So
you're not worried at all about the first edition making some people feel uncomfortable
and not included? Okay, let me tell you something here. Lead the Future Initiative is an organization, it's an NGO, and we've been partnering with such events for years. Now, we've had similar events for the Northern Arms, which is the Arewa Award, which is the Women Award. Who participated on that one, and we are not saying that when the Northern has did it, it's totally Hausa, the Fulani, all these their stuff, they did it again. So it's not discriminating. But most people are still there. They enjoy it and it's wow. You understand? So it's not something that we are doing it, okay, we are just doing it for the Igbo people, as you can see. It's just the culture we are focusing on.
Yeah. I commend the organizers of this event and the governor, precisely for distinguishing it as an Igbo, branding it with an Igbo identity. Mm-hmm. That's very unique. Of course, I commend it for this. But I want to know, is it, if I could recall, from the leader?
Lead
from the Lead the Future Initiative.
Lead the Future. You did this in the award last year. Married?
No, that one now.
It was different from this.
Yeah.
But otherwise, I wanted to ask if the last event, if it added value to your establishment, and how has it got to do with what you are doing now? Did you make any improvement or out of that?
Color TV, life in living color.